Viewer discretion is advised.
It's part of a scam. I'm sorry you guys are victims. I feel bad, but I gotta get the car, man.
Drag it out his car.
Excuse me, redneck, you cannot touch my car.
Wow. All right, so what's the deal with this cat, man?
George.
Like 1999.
Yeah, that's a good one, man.
First, I have to tell you, the registered owner of this truck in dealing with the finance company made threats. What this guy was doing is considered a terrorist act.
There ain't no trucks out here. Check it out. He probably has it in some lot somewhere.
Check it out.
Where?
Is that a box or is that a whole truck?
I don't know what the hell that is.
Hit your highs.
Hit your highs and hit your lows.
That's a truck.
I don't know if that's it, but.
Well, that's a semi. That's a genie truck.
It has a huge generator in the back. I mean, generators are worth just as much of as a truck, if not more.
Nice truck.
Is that ours? Do we have a plate? Do we have a plate? Do we have a plate? Get down, check. Get down, check.
First of all, we don't get many big rig orders. But when they come in, it's almost like a jackpot, you know? Because it's big money. It's a one-time thing.
I want a quick finish.
All right.
Drop it down a little bit, though. Just a little bit more.
You know, it's easy to pick. Get in it, pick it, boom. Start it up.
I will tell you straight out, I don't know how to drive one. Okay. So my role in this particular repo is just to try to keep the peace if anything goes wrong.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Louis! Louis!
What the hell's that last
kill it,
push?
Kill it, Louis, kill it! Kill it!
Can't see the ignition. I jumped out of that truck so fast, man. As you can see, you know, if I got to, I move fast.
It could be an electrical fire, whatever it is, he needs to get out. I don't know what's going on.
It's smoking.
Back up for this. Back up, relax.
We got it.
Well, you know, it's obvious to me that they had jury-rigged something to the ignition system, that when Lou started the diesel rig, it started smoking, and then these two idiots came out of the back of the house. Let me tell you something. These two really pissed me off.
Relax.
No, there ain't no relaxing.
Relax.
Here.
Matt, what you doing, man?
What are you doing, man?
Get away!
Hey,
what's wrong with you?
Don't be doing that like that.
Hey, back up!
It becomes a damn full-blown freaking circus. It becomes a circus.
No, you're the one that's bumping
it. No,
you're the one that's
bumping it.
Hey, back up. I'm not playing, man. I'm not playing with you.
Come on,
call
man.
Back up.
First bump for the head.
Hey,
come on.
Hey, Ken, you better relax already, okay?
We knew the truck wasn't going to start after it smoked, you know, the spectacular smoke ball, whatever. I was going to call a tow truck. I wasn't going to play around, take a chance. So first thing I did is I called Ken at Panorama Towing.
Back up, knucklehead. Back up before you get some of this in your face. Matt, I need to get in the door, Matt. I need to get in there, see what's going on.
All right. They're taunting Matt. They're taunting my brother, you know. And we're just trying to regulate until this big old freaking tow truck gets here.
I got my truck in front of me. I'm going to, as soon as I pull out, back yours into it, hook it up and get it out of here. This guy's
up to the rig like that. We had no intention of grabbing it. But as soon as we get a belt on the bumper of that truck, it's ours.
Back up! That way you're going to get run over.
You want another one?
Back up! Just back up, all right? Back up. We are taking this big rig. You ain't gonna stop us, okay? So you need to relax, because if we do call the cops, this means getting arrested.
Dude, hey, I'm not playing with you, man. I'm not playing with you. Leave the tow truck driver alone, dude. I'm not playing with you. Dude, this is crazy. You're gonna go to jail. It's not even your truck. Dude, get away. I'm not playing, man. Get away. Stop messing around.
Stop repoing, okay?
Have I ever used a fire extinguisher? No. I have never, ever used that tactic. But at the time, I had to think fast, and that was the only thing that I had.
Dude, that's stupid already. You're an old man. Stop it already.
I was really getting worried because the one little guy was getting ballsier and ballsier. I was not going to hesitate one second in delaying one of these guys' skulls wide open.
Hey, dude. Don't.
At the end, we ended up taking the big rig. Hey, the tow truck driver took it, and these guys were still barking.
You just made it twice as hard to get this truck back, knucklehead.
All right, I'll tell you what. I'll get this truck back, and you'll be buried in the ground.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Better have a big gun.
His driver hooked up fast. I've never seen anybody hook up a semi that fast. That was super fast. I don't know if he was kind of scared or the adrenaline, but he did a good job.